off the top of the net. Get to the far side, Vernon is there with an immense block.
Blocker in the lineup for Russia today. Here he is, 29-year-old Igor Filipov. Patch into the action. Kliuka digs it. Nice tip. Patch with a wonderful piece of work in backcourt. And USA can go again. The value of height at the net from both teams, making it very tough for attack and defence. Free ball, Russia. Point, Russia. What a rally. And a mega rally terminated by a huge hit from Poletajew. Sends Russia into a 7-6 lead. And our first, I'm sure, not the last mega rally of the game. Some wonderful athleticism out there on both sides of the net. Absolutely unreal. Super spike and some. Look at that set. And Anzani arrives and puts a massive dent in the Portuguese court.
Nasty serve there. Osea can't find a winner. Azrapur has kept it alive. Gafur, though. Terrific dig there from Wallace, who could look to finish the job offensively. Hazratpour, brilliant again. They'll go for the pipe attack. That's rejected as well. What a rally. The three-man block does enough. And they'll go inside. Sayed eventually makes the breakthrough. Huge point that for Iran. Absolutely massive point. Both teams had their chances. What a rally. And in the end, off the quick set, just too much heat.
Poletajew faces first ace on the outside of the line. Poletajew to serve again. Has the timeout worked? No, it hasn't. It's another ace. And Wiktor Poletajew is now establishing himself as one of the best in the VNL. 121.7 kilometers per hour. That's getting up there with the world's fastest spike. Ace again. And Poletajew is ripping this Italian team to pieces at the moment from the service line.